teams here to slow the play down. Pass ahead by Delzato has gone astray. And now, while the icing is called, we've got a fight. Brandon Prust and Rosehill. Rosehill gets the first couple in. Prust trying to stay off. Now the helmet of Rosehill is off. And with Grabowski out, Rosehill into the lineup. And he's trying to make a statement here. Now he's trying to get rid of an elbow pad. And he's throwing pretty good rights. Now Prust loses an elbow pad. This is a pretty good bout going on here. And there's an awful lot of cleanup duty being done by the linesman. And the Madison Square Garden fans, who are accustomed to heavyweight bouts in this arena, are enjoying, whoa, that! Rosehill and Prust, and that was a heavyweight bout.
Yeah, it's funny. We probably wouldn't have seen this at all because, as you mentioned, Grabowski not in the lineup, so now we got a heavyweight belt as both of them went at it right in front of the benches.